Hi, I'm going to give you a quick demo of my pallet pot holder contraption cutting idea. That's basically just if you've got a pallet and you want to hook a lot of pots on. So I want to basically take all of those pots and mount them onto this pallet. Now, if you have a look here, I've notched it. I don't know if you can see that. Let's just zoom in a bit. And into that notch, I can place pot. So basically, the question is, how do you work out the sizing for that notch to take that pot? So this is basically it. Take your pot. You hold it where you want it. If you look from the top, you want to be able to just get an edge of a finger on in the back there. So then you mark it up on the outside edge where it touches the wood, and on the outside edge where it touches the wood. And then you look over the top. So it'll be more or less something like that. There you go, pretty much. And you can do that with everything. You've got a bigger pot. If you've got a bigger pot, obviously, that'll go there like that. Finger space underneath. Take your line up. Take your line up. Get it up there somewhere. The line down. Line down. Inside. And I guess. See how that looks. There you go. thumbs up if you liked the video.